Liberals spent a record amount of dark money to elect Biden. Now they are cashing in. Ron Klain led a top dark money group. Now chief of staff, Gina McCarthy, from dark money to climate advisor, canceling the Keystone Pipeline, killing good union jobs. And why won't Biden reopen the schools, teachers' unions, and their dark money? From personnel to policy, Biden is just starting to pay back all that dark money.